I ended up just turning it into a time lapse. So I just stood there for 2 hours.